Here's a look at today's digital download, a collection of stories making news on the web today. If you enjoy 3D movies, you'll like this. NBC and Panasonic are joining forces now to broadcast the London Olympic Games in 3D this summer. Meanwhile, Samsung says its next TV will have built-in facial and voice recognition that will recognize your favorite app and voice commands. And the company says Angry Birds will be available on some of its smart TVs later this year.